Hello and welcome to Pan-African News 360 on GUN. This is News in 5 and I am Vuyo Mgwelo. These are your headlines. The ANC questions Mashaba's resignation and demand proof. The AFF pastor cries foul over demonic art renditions. Botswana drought kills over 100 elephants. And AKA goes diamond and platinum. And we also wrap you up with sports. The ANC in Johannesburg wants to see proof of Herman Mashaba's resignation. Now, this is after Mashaba resigned. This is 2 days later, and the ANC just wants to make sure ukuthi utata uhambile, he has resigned. Also, he had said that ukuthi he won't be involved in any political parties. He doesn't want anything that has to do with politics. But the ANC still wants to see, because they've asked the council to make sure ukuthi sicela ukubona the papers that this guy has really departed or made his departure out of the DA. So let's hope that the ANC people will get the proof that they are asking for. Now also, the Apostolic Faith Mission pastor slammed a matric pupil's interpretation of Italian painter and inventor Leonardo da Vinci, who they made a rendition of what he described as the blasphemy.
My God is no clown. My God is God Almighty and I love him. We need to stand up strong against these things. I want you to share this video to many people and show them what our schools are standing for. Grant Lee School, which I've loved so much.
Now, so these kids, apparently they were given an assignment to go make up all these things. So Bayenza, if you remember in the Bible, so they took pictures of Jesus when he had his last supper and he was chilling there with all his 12 disciples. So the school kids decided to make Jesus, they made him a clown, and then there were demons also. So Mfundisi is busy crying, Uti, guys, this is hurting me. How are also Eskolen, how are you allowing all these things? How are you allowing also Abantwana Beskolo to play around when it comes to Christianity? But Eskolapo, let's hope that these things will be sorted out. Now, this is what also is happening in Botswana, as we know that a lot of animals have died. They are going through a drought. There's just a lot of issues. So it has happened that there's a disease that is called the anthrax, which is a bacteria that comes or that is in the soil. The anthrax, it is an infectious disease that is found naturally in the soil only when the soil is dry, because there's no water, there's no rain. So just 13 elephants have died this week alone. In entertainment, aka goes diamond platinum, as the fans were going hoo-ha and aloha in on Twitter, where they congratulated him. And also one follower who's a big fan of aka said that it's time that Mr. Philip address aka as the guy, address him as the diamond guy. But we're so happy, and congratulations to aka with all his success and his endeavors. We can't wait to see him reach to another million and million of his success. And sports, Proteas have disappointed us again, guys. I don't know what is happening. The Bucks are winning. Abafana Bafana are trying. The only people that at least we were holding on to when it comes to sport is that, because at least the cricket we're doing better, and also in Springboks we're doing better. But this time the Indians were like, it's not gonna happen while we're watching you guys. So they've won, and so, literally they lost in a bad taste. I really feel like we need to pray for them, or they need Jesus so things can work out. This is what is happening also in the sports, as in the TKO, Chipa United claimed a 1-0 victory against Bloemfontein Celtics. While Chipa now will be playing Sundowns in the next round, as Chiefs take on that team that wears black and loses a lot lately. Maritzburg takes on Highlands, while SuperSport United takes on Golden Arrows. For myself and the News in 5 team, do not forget to go and subscribe to all our social media platforms, and go to our website and leave us your comments, because we love hearing it from you. For myself and the News in 5, we'll see you guys tomorrow.